Time now for the project's Family News Flash. Well, there's still plenty of talk about whether kids should be going back to school and when that might happen. The government says it isn't too worried about the 1.5-metre rule being enforced in classrooms, and that's because a new report has found there's a pretty low chance students can give coronavirus to teachers. Children across the world are fighting the coronavirus using their 3D printers. 12-year-old Quinn from Canada has been printing ear guards to make masks more comfortable for nurses and doctors. 8-year-old Nala lives in the UK. She's using her pocket money to print face shields to protect health workers.
This is what the finished results look like.
And pets have been enjoying lockdown with their families at home, going on more walks and getting a lot more attention. But experts say we should try not to overfeed our furry friends and keep their routines as normal as possible. That's because it'll make it a lot easier for them when restrictions are lifted and we all go back to school and work. Well, that's all the very latest. Don't forget, be kind to each other, stay safe, and remember to wash your hands.